In this demo, I will show how we can edit bands on fingerprints directly in the comparison window. The tree shown in this comparison was calculated from post-field gel electrophoresis banding patterns using the distance coefficient number of different bands. When clustering fingerprints based on band matching, you will often wonder why patterns look identical and yet do not cluster at 100% similarity. Band definition relies on thresholds, and sometimes a weak band may be found on one pattern and not on another. It is therefore very convenient that we are able to edit bands directly in the comparison window. For example, HC416 and HC418 look identical, but apparently have one mismatch. I will select these two entries so that we can easily locate them. To view what is going on between these patterns and to correct any wrong band assignment, the software provides a convenient band editing mode within the comparison window. To activate the band editing mode, I will switch to the band matching view by pressing the button to perform a band matching. However, without performing an actual global band matching, since we have clustered the patterns based on pairwise distances. So I check the option Do not create classes. To obtain more detail, I can change the size of the panels and zoom in on the patterns. Bands are displayed as rhombs, and uncertain bands are marked with plus signs. Anywhere I click inside the image, there is a cursor that appears at the bottom of the pattern. If I click on a band, there is also a selector that appears on top of the band. Looking again at HC416 and HC418, I notice that towards the low molecular weight end of the patterns, there is a double band on HC418 and a single band on its neighbors. Clearly, there should be double bands on the neighbors as well. Note that I can hide or display the band marks using the F2 key, which can be useful to examine the patterns. To add a band, I place the cursor on the desired position and press the Enter key. I will now cluster the patterns again to update the tree. The two selected patterns now cluster at zero distance. I can delete a band by selecting it and pressing the Delete key. I can even select a group of bands by holding down the Shift key while dragging the mouse, for example, to remove them. Uncertain bands can be changed into certain bands by selecting them and pressing the F6 key. And certain bands can be changed into uncertain by pressing F5. Note that there is a multi-step undo and redo function for all band editing. Band editings within the comparison are not automatically saved when the comparison is saved. To save the modified band information, there is a separate Save action. Fingerprints, Save modified band information. If you want to learn more about global band matching of fingerprint patterns, we invite you to view our other demos.